Ah, how far are we gonna run? Oh, I almost ran into another one. Guess I haven't been that way. I'm seen. Oh boy. Get up! Now this, like, this I think is valid tactics. It's hit-and-run tactics, I'm hiding. I'm not exploiting AI, as far as I consider it. Can you stop that? Just because I'm standing in the corner doesn't mean I want to be stuck in one. So I killed what? A spider? I quick-saved and auto-saved it the whole time, at the same time. What was that? Something flashed. Oh, old gear? Where did I come from? I don't remember. If I came from that way? I think it was here. I ran kind of far. In the future, I could just hide in that room. Shooting the wrong guy. I can't. Damn it. Oh, that is two of them. Oh, there's a spider too? Okay, two guardians and a spider. So now we know exactly what we have to deal with, I think. Yeah, tough battles. Stop pushing. Because you'll push me right into it and then they'll see me. You're like deliberately killing me, it seems. Is this where it was? Yeah, they're over there. Grab one. And tank, will you? Just tank. Okay, now run like hell. Oh, Well, I can't hide from it in here. Oh, I'm out. Ah. Oh. I didn't realize I was so low on health as well. And now the spider is here. Run, 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 run. Keep running, keep running. I'm out of stuff. Nope, just gonna die. How do I get better? How do I get better at this? Cargo area. We are where? Ugh. It's not showing where we are on the map again, which is not helpful. Does it just randomly do that? Oh, here we are. Couldn't see it in the midst of all this stuff. I mean, I want to see what's there. It's just... That's a long way to the zone. I mean, I did it once. Can I do it again? He pushes me. Stop. Do not push. Well, here we go. I'm completely seen. Okay. So now, I forget, we had two guardians? I think that was a third. I saw two balls, and then a third one came out that was already, you know, in guardian form. So you have two more guardians left and a spider? Divine Shield is still active for another 3 minutes. I heard it come pretty close, too. And then it left. It was this way, right? I see one over there. Doesn't mean there's only one, but I see one. Already damaged. Ha ha! Level 45, nice. I'm taking health. I didn't mean to do that. You know how many times I'm gonna do that? An infinite amount of times. I don't even need that, I regenerated already. Oh well. So I think there's another guardian now. Sparkly. There's a spider. There's the guardian. Ah, I want to kill the spider. I keep targeting you, and I'm sorry. Even when you're behind me. Good God. Tough. Tough stuff. Craft Rhetoric Master. Ooh, weird crystal? I picked up a weird crystal. Tough battles here. And more to come. There's a door. We're seen. And I killed Simeon. And I killed myself. Oh, God. You're supposed to draw aggro. Oh, God. Where is it? I'm looking for something. I know I'm looking right at it here. I need more of those potions. Those are very helpful. Does this lead to the same area? It comes out there, I guess. These battles are very tough, and I'm worried that it's, like, annoying for you guys to watch. How long do these quarters go on for? It gets tough to run away. I hope things don't come back. I think we're gonna head for Pahtira after all. I'll have to come back to this. You know, it's funny though. I do have a more powerful summon. He's level 30, but I have a fire elemental rank 2, level 39, but I don't know if this is a good tank, because it's up in the air kind of thing, and it fires from range, so I'm thinking that things might just bypass it and go right for me. I'm looking for a tank. I don't think this is going to make a huge difference. In any case, I'm just going to favorite it. Keep it in mind. So we're going... we gotta go around. Thing is, have I been this way? What's this? Oh, that both goes to the cargo area. I haven't been this way. Looks like it all... because we've been over here, right? Let me see if there's anything interesting over here. Those guardians are so tough. Hopefully a spider by itself. That'd be nice. Caught it that time. Ah. And I think this just goes around to that other area we went to. That we were in. Here. Yeah. Okay. So I have to remember to come back here. Quarters. Does it just... See, the thing is, if it ended here, if this was it, but it looks like it goes up a little bit more at least. I'm not sure. I'm close to the cargo area, and we're gonna go back and talk to Pahtira. We'll come back here. So for yeah, I gotta take one route around. Ugh. Hopefully nothing came back and we're still, you know, alone in here. Here we go. This is back to the main quest, right? Oh, master lock, right. Gonna use this. Not there, but rather here. Oh, I have two of them. Cool. I don't feel so bad about using one now. Alright, so... think I need a new Orabaya. Yes! How'd I know? See something? Oh, there is something. There's something down there. And it ain't no man. If it's just a skeleton, that'd be cool. Is he coming? Or is he stuck? Okay. It's this. Oh, it's just a regular spider. Okay. Can deal with those. They all just have iron swords. No wonder they died. Go. Attack. Empty. They're both empty. Now these will deal with any day of the week. Spider prey. Contains venom. Oh, a chest. Battle axe of the righteous path. Two cheap invisibility potions. Another morning air potion. I'll take that. Hmm. I guess that was what I take. I took a sword, didn't I? I did not mean to. Hmm. Okay. Rancid health? No. No. Don't want that either. Wow. Small area. Agnog generator, another master lock. I can pick them, but why when I have this thing? Wow. Oh, well, that's what's causing that shadow. So here's where I'm supposed to meet Pahtira. Oh, brother. The mechanist? Oh, what am I doing? Wait. No, no. Not hitting him. I need mana. mana. Do I need health? A little bit. Oh my. I had no idea it was so high with this stuff. Probably made me less effective in combat. Oh boy. Am I sneaking or something? Wait. What happened to my mana? What? Well, that's convenient that the zone is right here, though. Very... Well, I guess he can't open doors. Well, he can't open that door. Maybe that'll be the in-game explanation for this. Summon my friend. Okay, I summoned him and it crashed the game. Oh, my divine shield's almost out. So lasts for 5 minutes. I do want to see something. I don't put both up. It's still, yeah, still the same amount. 5 minutes. Alright. We're ready. This thing might be half dead. Wasn't it standing right here? He's dead, right? Yeah, he's dead. Well, dead again anyway. Mechanists. Okay. We got a Skyrim helmet. Oh, that skull thing. Echo of the Wandering Mage. This is heavy armor. Yeah. Eternal Sword of Frost Wrath. It's pretty valuable. Grand Soul Gem. Key of Agnod's Mechanist. Mechanist. Anything else in here? Ooh. Oh my god. Are we going all the way down there? Oh jeez. Oh. This would bring us down there, wouldn't it? Yeah, she's apparently down in that way. What's over this way? Oh, and I just changed my auto-save to every 10 minutes instead of 5 because it was getting really annoying. Huh. What's up here, then? Our destination is going down the elevator, I'm pretty sure, but there's something around here. We hear that. That sounds foreboding. That goes to the machine rooms. Okay. We might have to go there as part of this. She might accompany us to these places. So, who knows? Maybe our destination is the machine room. Where's the... Oh. Okay, well that's up. Oh. Oh boy, look at that. Dragging his body up. I gotta make sure I... Where I was seen for a moment. There was a spider there. Two of them, actually. If I get in trouble, can I hit the elevator back up? I mean, two spiders should be all right. Way to go. Wait a second. He's up there. It's no good. Oh boy. So maybe I can just summon him. Oh jeez. He's too big, I suppose we can't drag him off this thing. Oh Because who knows, maybe he's causing the problem. Or it. Yeah, no go. So if I summon him here, will he come down with us? Apparently yes. I just have to make sure I keep coming down with us.